It's time for you all to wake up and shift your paradigm. This world is the kingdom of darkness, and we are living in its last days. It won't be long before the day of the Lord will come like a thief in the night. The heavens shall pass away with a great noise, and the elements will melt with fervent heat, and the earth and everything therein shall be burnt up. The Luciferian elite have been setting up the New World Order, and now they've established the globalist beast system for the rise of that wicked one and revealing of the man of sin who comes after the workings of Satan. Don't take my word for it. Read the Bible, and you'll know that perilous times shall come in the last days. And we are in the last days.
Hello, brothers and sisters. This is the Remnant Warrior from Kingdom Productions Network. I wanted to thank you all for watching this video and all Kingdom Productions Network content, and ask that you please hit the like button because it truly helps the channel grow and new people see the content. And if you aren't already subscribed, please consider hitting the subscribe button and the notification bell so that you'll know each time we upload new content. Grace and peace.
Dear friends, this is the Remnant Warrior from Kingdom Productions Network. And this is the Jesuit Oath Exposed. Is the Catholic Church the one true church of the Bible, or is it Satan's headquarters to kill true Christianity? Roman Catholic Church is not the true Church of Christ, but it is the Church of Satan himself. Be not deceived, my friend.